Hey YouTube, it's iPhone Mastermind, and today is October 12th, 2011, and iOS 5, the final release, was released in iTunes today. So if you go ahead and update your iTunes to the most recent version, then you can go ahead and update your iPod Touch 3rd or 4th generation, iPhone 3GS, 4 and 4S, and iPad 1 and 2 to iOS 5, the final release. And for jailbreakers, just as an FYI, the build of iOS 5 GM and the final release of iOS 5 is the same exact, or almost at least the same exact release. So it's okay if you don't update, but I mean, if you're really cautious about it, then go ahead. I mean, it may have a few tiny little changes, but the point is iOS 5 is out. You can go ahead and download it in iTunes officially. And that includes all the new features with Notification Center, iMessage, Newsstand, iCloud, the Twitter integration, Reminders, the new camera app, and also all of Apple's applications and software are getting updates for iCloud and iOS 5 compatibility. So go ahead and update those, and everything's looking pretty dandy. However, when you update, if you get an error 3200, just go ahead and wait and try again. And that is basically Apple's way of saying that they're being overloaded and that they have way too many people trying to do it, and you might need to wait a little bit. Also, there is a tethered jailbreak out for iOS 5, which I highly do not recommend. I recommend waiting for an untethered jailbreak, and that could be around in a few days or a few months. We're not really sure yet. However, when something new comes out about the jailbreak status, I will make a new video on that. So if you go ahead and subscribe, then you will be up to date with the jailbreak news for iOS 5. So just as a recap, iOS 5 is available in iTunes now for download. All the features of iOS 5 are up and working, and if you get error 3200, then just go ahead and try again later, basically saying that Apple's servers are way overloaded of iOS 5 downloads and installations, so just wait a little bit. And the jailbreak status is that they have a tethered jailbreak, which I recommend not doing, and the untethered jailbreak is currently not out or no status of it, so when there is a status of it, I will make a new video. So go ahead and like this video and subscribe for more iOS 5 updates, jailbreak status updates, app reviews, tweak reviews, and any other kind of Apple news. And also don't forget to follow my Twitter for even more news and more updates. Thanks for watching my video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you all later.